interest in regenerative medicine using embryonic stem cells and induced pluripotent stem cells has surged in recent years. Now, in order to realize the potential of these cells for medical applications, a novel technology is developed to produce pluripotent stem cells in large numbers. Pluripotent stem cells are cultured two-dimensionally in these shallow culture plates, scraped off the bottom, and then moved to other dishes. This method restricts the number of cells that can be cultivated and is not suited to the kind of large-scale cultivation that will be required in the future. Consequently, Kyoto University's Institute for Integrated Cell Material Sciences has developed a new technology to mass-produce pluripotent stem cells three-dimensionally, which will make stem cell applications more practical.
年研究している培養では、その培養皿の底に貼り付いた二次元の培養しか行われていないと。コストの面もあるし、品質管理もあると。で、そうすると、じゃあどうやったら大量に培養できるかっていうと、やっぱり三次元で培養するっていうことが必要になって、で、三次元の培養については世界で、まあ、いくつか始めていたんですけれども、で、私自身はそれを
Three-dimensional cell culture is a method by which clumps or spheres of stem cells are suspended in a culture medium. However, if these spheres are left unattended, they sink to the bottom. So the culture medium needs to be steered. But steering can damage or alter these delicate stem cells. After many trials and errors, the researchers found an answer to this problem using a polymer compound called gelatin gum. This is a food additive and was introduced to them by their joint research industry partner.
こんなポリマーがあるよと。で、不思議な性質を持っていて、粒、小さな粒を浮かせるようなもの、性質があるんだっていうことを聞いて、
By adding gelatin gum to the culture medium, the stem cell spheres remain suspended without increased viscosity or steering the medium. It makes the culture process easy to manage and control. The researchers faced another challenge. Once the cell spheres grew beyond a certain size, nutrients could no longer reach the cells at the center of the spheres, and these cells underwent a change in properties. So, an efficient method was developed to regularly pass the stem cell spheres through fine nylon filters. With an improved culture medium and a filtering process, it has become possible to envision three-dimensional, large-scale, low-cost production of pluripotent stem cells. In addition, culture bags made of gas-permeable membranes have made it possible to mass culture these stem cells at the same quality and efficiency as those produced in culture plates. Currently, it is possible to grow 20 culture plates worth of stem cells with a single 200 milliliter bag. Scaling the bag size to approximately 1 liter would achieve a practical cell culture production capacity in the order of 100 million. Today, we see clinical studies taking place using pluripotent stem cells. For more advanced applications, such as treatment of large tissues like the heart and brain, or the development of novel drugs, Professor Norio Nakatsuji believes low-cost, three-dimensional production of stem cells is critical.
心筋とか神経細胞っていうのは、ほとんど実は細胞増殖しないんです。
Once established, this mass cultivation technology will supply pluripotent stem cells regularly in large quantities to R&D programs focusing on stem cell applications. Another new path in life science innovation is about to open up.